These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much. He's had a shot! And Owen!
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Now it's Lewandowski, looking to force his way through. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Now, surely. Davis, yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Now it's Owen. Gets the better of his man. Striding forward, facing goal. Quick run. Cristiano Ronaldo! And he's done it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Ball is over the line.
Oblak.
And back to base. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. He's had a goal! A real day, another chance!
Ronaldo
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
So the lead now is 2.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's a good foot in there. Messi with a good steal, well played. Cuts it out. Hector Bellerin. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Messi. He gets past his man. Big chance! Yes! And they're at it again!
in double quick time. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Click.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Rafael Varane. Varane plays it forward.
And that is going to be the final action of the first half. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And we are already promptly back underway.
To Bayerin.
There will be a throw-in.
Zielinski
finds himself eased off the ball. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
And it's Davis.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Mbappe
tries to get it forward quickly. Shapes to shoot!
What's your view on that goal then?
Yeah, anything that's hit low with real pace like that makes it so much harder for the keeper, and he's never going to get to that.
Camille Glick. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski!
Poland have a free kick.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
It's Lewandowski.
Messi.
Bellerin.
Rafael Varane.
Mbappe, out of play for a goal kick. Zielinski.
Messi
demonstrates his quality.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Mbappe. Going through. Mbappe! Oh, he really got hold of that.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong, make them right.
Camille Glick. Back to the keeper and try something new. They've managed to get it away. The final whistle. A demolition, destruction, and man.